What's up, people? It's your boy Marlon Max. Smash that like button, smash the subscribe button, and make sure you hit that notification button so you can be notified for another video like this. Today I'm going to be doing a Fortnite video. We got Fortnite season 4 right now. We got new battle passes, we got new skins, we got everything new. Today I'm going to be showing you how to link your Fortnite to your Epic Games account, and I'm also going to be showing you how to cross play through cross platforms and that, so you can play with iOS and other consoles and PC as well. So right now this is the new skin, it's called Carbonite. Is looking sexy. We've got new battle passes, we've got new missions, we've got a new dance. This is the Orange Justice. Most of you already know this, called the Orange Shirt Kid, I think. It's a sick dance. Cisco Black Boy. Hey, look alive. And how many of you have seen Marvel's Infinity War? It was a sexy movie. Battlehawk. Yeah, for this for this season of Fortnite, it's gonna be based on like superheroes, etc. And it's gonna be sick, it's gonna be lit. So Battlehawk, I'm guessing Battlehawk is supposed to be what's the name? Hawkeye from Marvel's. Oh yeah, this one looks sick as well. We've got new weapons, we've got new gliders, we've got everything new. So right now I'm going to show you how to connect your account to your Epic Games account. So basically you go onto the Epic Games website, you go to your account, you go scroll down to connected accounts. Connect your accounts to your Twitch, your Xbox account, or your PSN account, and that's all you have to do. Just enter your details and then everything will be connected. So now let's get back to Fortnite. So on Fortnite, all you have to do is go to the settings, scroll down to where you see allow cross platforms parties. For those of you that the option might be off, all you have to do is click it on. So if you're like me, yeah, and your option was off, you will not have Epic Parties or Epic Friends, rather. So all you have to do is go back to the settings, turn that on, and then Epic Friends will be available for you. And what Epic Friends is what it allows you to connect to your friends on your Epic account, your Epic Games account, so that allows you to cross-platform play. So rather than using your PSN account, your PC account, or your Xbox account, all you have to do is add your friends through your Epic Friends account, and then you can just cross-platform. It doesn't matter which console you're on. So right now you're able to cross-platform between console, PC, and mobile phones, but you can't do console like Xbox and PS4, you can't cross platform yet. So let me just show you the new options for like different battles and that. You got the squads, you got this the solo, you got everything. Oh yeah, this is the sexy dance. This is the old dance from the season 3 battle pass. So right now I'm gonna show you this, my friend. He's on Fortnite on iOS right now. Shout out to my boy Josh. Happy J, Wagwan, my G. Yeah. And let's just start this. So as you can see on my name, it says Xbox, and on his name, it has like a picture of a phone. So if you're on PSN, you have like the PlayStation logo as well. If you're on laptop, you have a laptop logo. Hey, Cisco Black Boy. Look alive.
I want to know who motherfucking representing it here tonight. Hold on.
How can I explain myself?
You said you care for me, baby. Murder on the beat.
So let's get down to this. So those of you that may know, previously there was like a conspiracy about a meteorite strike coming for Tilted Towers. As you can see, there's a meteorite strike over there, and you can see small craters on different villages around here. Yeah, yeah. Hey, Skull Black Boy, look alive, look alive. Cause she said, do you love me? I told her only partly. Only like my bed, not my mom, I'm sorry. Hey, hey, hey. Alright, let's eat some popcorn. Let's get ready for this. Let's get ready for this game. It's gonna be lit. Let me just get some supplies first. I don't even know where my friend is. Like, this guy's already gone. So as I was saying, the meteorite strike, what the hell? Like, Epic Games, like, people have been talking about it for time, yeah? That was supposed to be at Tilted Towers, but not. The only place that was affected was Dusty Depot, which is now called Dusty Divot. And there's small craters around the area. So with the craters, yeah, just go to the, any site where you see a crater, and then you can get like epic chests, you can get legendary weapons, you can also get like these fragments of the meteorite, and when you consume them, I think they give you powers. So let me just go to the meteorite site. Guys, if you're still watching, I want you guys to like leave a like, yeah, and subscribe. Like, new viewers, like, if you ain't already subscribed, yeah, just subscribe, yeah, leave a like, yeah, share this video to your friends and make people happy, yeah, let people know what's up, yeah, let people know, like, share the word and let people know how to connect through cross platforms, and let people know what Fortnite Season 4 is about. Right now I'm gonna be going to, why is Tilted Towers even still alive? Like, why Tilted Towers? Yeah, there was like so much drama about it being the go-to place, people were getting bear kills, it was starting to get annoying, and now they destroyed Dusty Depot. Like, why? Dusty Depot was like so minor. And by the way, yeah, why does the meteorite look like four? Have you seen the clip from four? Like, if you guys remember, like, the clip from 4, I think it was 4-2, where he got cast down to the earth.
Eyes up high with a gun.
There's a massive electromagnetic surge coming off that thing. Systems are barely coping.
Spartan, talk to me.
You want me to slow him down, sir? Or are you sending in more guys for him to beat up?
I'll let you know.
Do fought bigger.
So for those of you that haven't watched the movie, sorry for the spoilers. I'm sorry about that, I just had to. So as I was saying, Fortnite Season 4 was based on superheroes. As you can see, the meteorite strike was based on the 4 movie, where he got sent back to Earth and he had to pick up his Mjolnir hammer. So thank you guys for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, and make sure you hit the notification button. And sorry if I was waffling a lot. And if you really enjoyed it, just share this to your friends and peace. Oh yeah, Iron Man.